by the minds of Marisha. Vast mountains and valleys. Abatala planted the palm nut and soon stood before an entire palm forest. Abatala was very pleased with his work. He named the land Ethic and settled down with the cat to live on his new land. But after several months, Abatala grew bored. He began shaping figures in clay. As he worked, he drank palm wine. He drank bottle after bottle after bottle and kept making more and more clay figures. When he was finished, he asked Oromila,
"Give me your life into my people."
As soon as Oromila did this, they began building huge towns and cities. Abatala became the patron of mankind, and all the Orisha were pleased with his work. All except Olafon, the master of the sea, who was never consulted about the creation of mankind in the first place.
I am not happy with this! I did not give you permission to build land upon my sea!
In anger, she caused a great flood which nearly wiped out all of Abatala's creations. Once the waters resided, everyone took the sea very seriously from then on.